please help me. It's my sister. We were apple picking last night when we started to hear some music coming from the woods. We found a door and we opened it to see if we could find where the music was coming from. There was something waiting behind the door. And it took Alice. Detective, I was so scared that I just ran. I tried to tell the soldiers, but they don't believe me. Please bring Alice back.
Thank you. detective. How good of you to come. We are grateful to have your assistance once more. As you'll recall, we had to deal with this mysterious music once before near Paris. My superiors fear it may have returned. I've been given clear orders on how to handle the situation that are quite dramatic. If you're interested in saving little Alice, I suggest you hurry.
Thank you. Another one. I'll show you. Wait, you're not one of them. I've worked at the Academy as a guard since the day it opened, and things have been a bit abnormal recently. I'm seeing these shadows everywhere I go. If you're going to go near the Academy, I warn you, it's not the place it once was. But the music that emanates from it continues to draw me to it. I can't seem to stop myself.
Thank you.
It's you again. Don't you just love this stage? I've never missed a concert. Many of the musicians I played here are my friends. It's just so strange. Something here isn't right. Where is everyone? I remember being here during one of Eva's concerts. And then those shadows appeared. Everyone screamed as the shadows began attacking, and then music. I saw a bright light, and that music, it brought me back. I'm not feeling so well. I need to rest for a bit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We meet again, Detective. However, this time, you will not stop me. I suggest you leave now, as you are powerless here. But before you do, meet my new student, Francois. He is a very smart boy indeed. Farewell, Detective.
Thank you. Thank you.
please help me. An old woman named Eva chained me up down here. She wants me to play something called the Music of Death. She says it will open the doors of immortality. What does that mean? She says if I do it, I'll be able to see my brother again. If I don't help her, she said she'd send those shadows after him. I'm scared, Detective. What do I do? Have to stop Eva from opening the doors of immortality. I heard them talking. If she finds the Maestro's notes inside, she'll become immortal. We can't let that happen. Here, take this. I snatched it while I was being brought here. I think it will help you. Good luck.
Thank you.
You are too late, Detective. The composer we revived with the music of life has almost finished his work. The music of death will once again ring through the halls of the Academy. And when it joins with the music of life, the doors of immortality will open. Then Eva will become greater than the Maestro ever was by becoming immortal. This is what the shadows promised. Shall become greater than the Maestro.
Ha 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 ha! Sweetheart, are you okay? I was so scared. I thought I'd never see you again. Bless you, Detective. Thank you for saving my little girl.